track guy are working it yet. Tried to, but for some reason it just will not recognize it. And in the options for the truck simulator, it gives a track IR, but it's a different brand than what I've always used, the one I own. For some reason it's not giving the option. And on the track IR software, it shows American Truck Simulator in the menu now, but for some reason it just will not work with the game. I'm gonna have to go on and look at the community post or something and see if anybody else is having the same issue. It worked right up until I got this last two states. Thank you. I might not get an excellent on this one. Number two. Oh, still got an excellent, even though I almost went off the road. Yeah, level two. Nice. I was level, I don't even remember, 30-something in my last playthrough. Oh, good. We have an upgrade. Let's see. Long distance hazardous. Just in time. Eco. High value. Do the distance. truck's for sale, brand new, need money, we can help. Okay, so we can get bank stuff, we can get used trucks and brand new trucks. Cool. Wait, I just did this. Oh, I didn't apply it. Nice. Okay, let's save. Cool. Well, it's without our track IR second playthrough. Wasn't planning on it. I'm gonna keep researching, see if we can't get ourselves a fix for our track IR. If not, see what it costs for another TV and put three TVs. So I have for the sides, and I don't have to have a track IR. Yeah, because I don't. This one is this TV with I think $100 that I'm playing on right now. Yeah, we'll see. See what happens. I'm hoping to fix the track IR, but okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know it in the comments. Remember, smash that like button and I'll talk to you in the comments.